hustler. I'm full of scam and I'm in it. So low to the flow, pick the pocket on a midget. Slick shyster, the pest meister. Living life in Miami's vice. Mash, see? Nobody messes with the frog, see? Watch him a sign now. Like a booger, I stick to this. Take a whiff of this.
One stinky dinky, two stinky dinky,
Poodle Mongo, some chili combo.
Old school beat meets Latin freak, and you don't stop.
Poodle Mongo, yeah.
When the old school beat meets Latin freak, and you don't quit, and you don't stop.
It's the scheminess, keenest scam artist.
God, it's so hard to be modest.
Just my minimal, but I'm a sex symbol. So slick, I stole the wig from his candlestick.
I'm in the mood to scam, simply because I can.
I'm the Latin Houdini.
Disappear in a flash with your cash in a bank like a genie.
Lucy, I'm home, dando la trelose.
Brick to the east, brick to the west.
Brick that body to the chest.
Yes, yes, y'all, and it's like that.
Slightly, no.
Get stupid, get retarded, cause pest will get the party started.
Which way did he go, George? Which way did he go?
Vocalocious, vocalocious, atrocious.
What a freak, what a sucker butt.
I'm a man of a million disguises. I'm as crazy as you make them, I shake them, I like them. So scientific, hate to be specific. E equals MC squared, use of them, multiply it, divide it, slide up inside it.
Somebody summon me?
Hello, Cleavers.
Hello, June. Hello, Ward. Oh, I see Eddie Haskell is here.
I'm so proud. My son, the delivery boy. You know your mom's birthday is coming up, huh? What are you going to steal for her this year?
I don't know. I haven't decided it yet. Mom, what do you want?
Surprise me.
Oh, I will.
Yo, Pestadio.
You're just a common hustler, man.
What? There is nothing common about the way I dance. Shall we? Mom!
Oops.
That was nasty. Ooh, look at the time. So long, family of mine. I have to go to work. Love, peace, and chicken grease.
Mr. Shank, we've been searching for hours. I don't think anyone in this neighborhood will fulfill our needs. Perhaps we should just return home.
You're too impatient, Leo. The good hunter must always remember the most challenging prey is often the most difficult to find.
Stario!
Ah, Father Shillelagh, how are your blarney stones?
Stario! I just wanted to thank you personally for helping out at the annual church bazaar last week.
It was bizarre, wasn't it?
Ah, yes, it was. You know, your booth made more money than any other.
Ah, what can I say?
Yeah. It was impossible to knock down those milk bottles. You don't suppose it was divine intervention now, do you?
Shh, Father, if this is the way you keep secrets, I'm going to save all my juicy confessions for Father Garcia. Well, I'll make a boat and sail away now. Oh, Lucky Charms are magically delicious.
Bless you, my son. I think.
Ah, children, such carefree exuberance, such pure innocence at play. Ow!
Oh, those little runs. I'm gonna teach them a rhythm.
Hey, moron, we need one more for basketball. You're at the fat loser boy.
Why do they call you fat loser boy?
I don't know. I think because I'm fat and I never win.
Well, we're gonna change that. I mean, the part about never winning. All right, bet your lunches. First point wins. Mm. All right, you two little freak. No fouls, no calls, no outs. All right? Check. Sucker.
God, I could have got past
you. If you would actually be a good player, maybe we would have won.
It's all your fault.
We won. Give me your lunches. That'll teach a lesson, punk. Get out of here. Don't worry, kid. They'll never call you a loser again.
Thanks, mister. Hey, mister. Wait a minute.
Lunch is on me, freak.
Uh-huh. All right. Oh, yeah. So where is my super scam shell game apparatus?
Come on.
Pest, don't doubt me. We got it.
Mad excellent.
You know, this scam is foolproof. I'm going to be the king of corruption, the duke of deception.
Hold up. Whoa. Pest, that's what you say about all your scams. What about your bets with the Scottish mob?
Yeah, now you owe them $50,000. What are you guys, my accountants? For God's sakes, have a little faith in the pest, a little faith, please. I got all my bases covered. I got all my contingencies planned for.
Hey, listen, man, all we're saying is that this whole scamming thing is getting kind of dangerous.
Mm-hmm. You know? All right. If it's going to make my bestest of friends feel any better, all right, I'm going to promise I'm never, ever going to scam again as long as I live.
Yo, Pest, that would be good.
Yeah,
that would be
good for you.
I'm proud of you, man.
We stopped getting you out of trouble already.
Exactly.
Now, the key to this scam is to convince people that I am blind.
Never gonna learn.
Bienvenidos al Festival de Miami.
People are all so teeny. There must be a worthy candidate here.
Oh, yo, Pest, look, man, there's Ant over there.
Hey, baby!
Hey, Pest, we'll catch up to you later, all right?
Hey, baby!
How's my Nubian bucket of love, my ebony delight, my Africanicus romanticus?
Where was your sorry white Latin buttocks last night?
Hey, baby, easy with the nagging, all right?
You missed dinner with my parents last night, Pez. Yeah, you missed dinner with her parents last night, loser.
Do you mind if I talk to my girlfriend alone?
Anything you have to say to me, you can say it in front of Malaria.
Anything?
Anything.
Fine. Malaria's got mossy teeth, dander, and a fat butt.
These jeans make me look fat.
I know, Malaria. Your fat butt makes you look fat. Oh, baby. I'm sorry, baby. There's nothing more I want to do than spend time with my girlfriend's parents, all right? So come on, why don't you just reschedule aside for tomorrow night, huh, Curly Lies? Come on.
Can't do it.
Why not?
A biz, revolver, fence, go bar, go bar.
So, Bo?
A poop, a party.
Provide the venue space, Bo, for freak. Oh, tag, baby. What a doofus. What a freak. I totally forgot to
just
have a...
Just forget it. I'm out of here.
Oh, no, Zappy, boo. Come on. Come on, baby. I'll skip my previous commitment, all right?
Really? Can you come to dinner?
Absolutely. And I'm going to make your parents fall in love with me and ask me to marry you.
How are you going to do that?
I'm going to tell them you're pregnant.
What?
He's going to tell them you're pregnant.
Mom!